This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A songwriter is an individual who writes the lyrics, melodies and chord progressions for songs, typically for a popular music genre such as country music. A songwriter can also be called a composer, although the latter term tends to be used mainly for individuals from the classical music genre. The pressure from the music industry to produce popular hits means that songwriting is often an activity for which the tasks are distributed between a number of people. For example, a songwriter who excels at writing lyrics might be paired with a songwriter with a gift for creating original melodies. Pop songs may be written by group members from the band or by staff writers. Songwriters directly employed by music publishers. Some songwriters serve as their own music publishers, while others have outside publishers. In the 2010s, songwriters are no longer dependent on labels to support their music. Technology has advanced to the point where songwriters can record at home with a laptop and a good quality USB microphone. The old-style apprenticeship approach to learning how to write songs is being supplemented by university degrees and college diplomas and rock schools. A knowledge of modern music technology, sequencers, synthesizers, computer sound editing, songwriting elements and business skills are necessary requirements to make a songwriting career. In the 2010s, several music colleges offer songwriting diplomas and degrees with music business modules. Since songwriting and publishing royalties can be substantial sources of income, particularly if a song becomes a hit record, legally, in the U.S., songs written after 1934 may be copied only by the authors. The legal power to grant these permissions may be bought, sold or transferred. This is governed by international copyright law. Professional songwriters can be employed to write either the lyrics or the music directly for or alongside a performing artist, or they present songs to a contract with the publisher. All their songs are automatically published by that company and cannot be published elsewhere. In the Nashville country music scene, there is a strong staff writer culture where contracted writers work normal 9-to-5 hours at the publishing office and are paid a regular salary. This salary is in effect the writer's draw, an advance on future earnings, which is paid on a monthly basis and enables them to live within a fixed budget. The publisher owns the copyright of songs written during the term of the agreement for a designated period, after which the songwriter can reclaim the copyright. In an interview with Headquarters, songwriter Dave Berg extolled the benefits of the setup. "I was able to concentrate on writing the whole time and have always had enough money to live on." Unlike contracted writers, some staff writers operate as employees for their respective publishers under the terms of these work-for-hire agreements. The compositions created are fully owned by the publisher because the recapture provision of the United States Copyright Act of 1976 does not apply to works made for hire. The rights to a song created under an employment contract cannot be recaptured by the writer after 35 years in Nashville. Young writers are often strongly encouraged to avoid these types of contracts. Staff writers are common across the whole industry, but without the more office-like working arrangements favored in Nashville, all the major publishers employ writers under contract. Obtaining a staff writer contract with a publisher can be a first step for any professional songwriting career, with some writers with a desire for greater independence outgrowing this setup once they achieve a degree of success. Songwriter Alan Eschwies described his staff writer contract at Universal Music Publishing as a starter deal. His success under the arrangement eventually allowed him to found his own publishing company, so that he could keep as much as possible and say how it's going to be done. Songwriter musicians. Songwriters are also often skilled musicians in part. This is because the process of working out a song or arrangement requires a songwriter to play an instrument, typically the guitar or the piano, to hear how the chord progression sounds and to hear how well a given set of chords supports a melody. In addition to selling their songs and musical concepts for other artists to sing, some songwriter musicians create songs to perform themselves. Songwriters need to create a number of elements for a song at minimum. A songwriter must prepare a lead sheet for a song, which consists of one or more pieces of sheet music with the melody notes and chord progression indicated on it. The songwriter may expand upon the melody and chord progression by adding an instrumental melody which may occur before or after the vocal melody, or alongside the vocal melody and creating a more complex song structure, e.g., verse, chorus, bridge, instrumental solo section. verse, etc. Singer-songwriters. Many leading singers are also songwriters, and as such, they are called singer-songwriters. Co-writing. This section's tone or style may not reflect the encyclopedic tone used on Wikipedia. See Wikipedia's Guide to Writing Better articles for suggestions. January 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. When a song is written by more than one person, it is co-written, or written jointly or in collaboration with another author. Co-writers create songs in different ways. Some co-writers use a stream of consciousness approach, throwing out every single line or word or rhyme that comes to them by letting ideas flow. This generates potential lyrics and song structures more effectively than trying to writing the song by discussing options. Co-writing can help two creators with different talents and strengths to create a new song that neither could have been able to devise if they were working alone. The first step in co-writing is to establish the division of the contribution between co-writers in copyright law. There is no distinction of importance between the lyrics of the song or the melody of the song, therefore each writer is given ownership equally over all of the song, unless another agreement is arranged. Phantom songwriters are those who provided small contributions to the song, such as a band member who suggests a line for a verse or a session musician who informally proposes a chord progression for a coda. Unfortunately, once a songwriter is acknowledged as a co-writer on the project, this is almost impossible to undo, so phantom songwriters are not usually given credit. References. ABCDEFGH How to Pitch Your Songs to Industry Insiders. A Musician, the 1st of July 2007, retrieved August 25, 2010. Carrot Music Connection, 2013, retrieved September 29, 2015. E-Music Industry Companies Music Publishers BMG Rights Management EMI Music Publishing Imagem Music Catalog Sony ATV Music Publishing Universal Music Publishing Group Warner Chappelle Music Record Labels Major Sony Music Entertainment Universal Music Group Warner Music Group Independent Independent UK Record Labels Retailers Amazon.com Fnac HMV Online Music Stores iTunes Store Trans World Entertainment Virgin Megastores Live Performance Live Nation SFX Entertainment Ticketmaster Genres Avant-Garde Blues Contemporary R Easy Listening Electronica Experimental Folk Funk Gospel Hip Hop Instrumental Jazz Latin Metal Motown New Age Operatic Pop Pop Punk Reggae Rock Soul Soundtrack World Sectors and Roles Album Cover Design Artists and Repertoire Radio Promotion Record Label Record Shop Road Crew Talent Manager Tour Promoter Production Arrangement Composer Record Producer Recording Artist Orchestrator Session Musician Singer Songwriter Sound Engineer Release Formats Album Extended Play EP, Mini Album Maxi Single Single Awards World World Music Awards Africa South African Music Awards RSA Channel O Music Video Awards RSA Nigeria Entertainment Awards NGR The Headies NGR America's Grammy Awards US Billboard Music Awards US Billboard Latin Music Awards US American Music Awards US iHeartRadio Music Awards US Latin Grammy Awards US Lo Nuestro Awards US MTV Video Music Awards US BET Awards US Soul Train Music Awards US Tech Awards US Juno Awards Cannes Much Music Video Awards Cannes MTV Video Music Brazil Bra Asia and Oceania Abu Song Festivals AS ARIA Music Awards AUSA WIT Awards PHL Golden Disc Awards S Core Golden Melody Awards TW Japan Record Awards JPN Japan Gold Disc Awards JPN New Zealand Music Awards NZ Anajera Jura Lagu Mas Anajera Industry Music Mas Anajera Musique Indonesia Ina Dasyatnia Awards Ina SCTV Awards Ina Anajera Planet Music Sin, Mas, Brew, Ina Europe Eurovision Song Contest EU Europe Music Awards EU Junior Eurovision Song Contest EU Brit Awards UK Mercury Prize UK MOBO Awards UK Kerrang! Awards UK Classic Brit Awards UK Gramophone Award UK Echo Awards GER Victoires de la Musique FRA Grand Prix du Disque FRA NRJ Music Awards FRA Diapason d'Or FRA Sanremo Music Festival Awards IDA Wind Music Awards IDA TRL Awards IDA Edison Awards NLD Grammys Awards SWE Melody Festival and SWE Premio Nacional de Musica Spa Dansk Melody Grand Prix DNK Melody Grand Prix Nor Meteor Music Awards IRL Choice Music Prize IRL Russian Music Awards RUS ZI Awards SK Oral Awards SK Andal Awards CZ B BBC Music Awards UK Charts ARIA Charts Billboard Hot 100 Brazil Hot 100 Airplay Canadian Hot 100 Gaon Singles Charts Irish Singles Chart Italian Singles Chart Media Control Charts Media Guide Charts Oricon Charts New Zealand Singles Chart SNEP Singles Chart UK Singles Chart Sales Certifications ARIA Platinum BPI SNEP The Cool TV Fuse Heartland Juice MTV MTV Italy MTV 2 TR3s Much Music The Music Factory VH1 Classic Viva Zoos Series Idols Pop Stars Star Academy The Voice The X Factor Other A Side and B Side Backmasking Christian Music Industry Hidden Track The Grammy Museum Music Video White Label Women Category Commons VE Singing, Songs, and Songwriting Ballad Lists of Songs List Song Love Song Torch Song Novelty Song Patter Song Show Tune Signature Song Song Structure Sporting Song Theme Song Work Song Authority Control GND 4,580,700-0